Hey, welcome back to another video. Thank you for staying in tune to another video. Once again, I have this beautiful lady with me. Like most of my videos, you'll see her a lot or hear about her a lot. Don't mind her, she's eating a popsicle. Anyway, so this one is gonna be...
What do you expect? I'm obsessed with popsicles. Or do you think I've literally had like 4 or 5 of them in just one sitting?
Yeah, true. You got a point there. These are the Jolly Rancher Freeze Pops. There's grape, green apple, watermelon, and blue razz. So I'm going to try the watermelon one first. Right?
Mm-hmm. You'll like them.
I'm just glad it's not like woo in your face type of watermelon. You know,
that's
like
true.
Some.
Yeah.
Ooh. It literally tastes like you're eating the candy, but just in a freeze form. Oh, these are dangerous and addictive. You know what would be really cool? Is if I had like half of it done, and then put the watermelon, you know what I'm talking about?
Oh.
And then reclose it and freeze it, and then it's your adult version.
Oh, that would be cool, bro.
We should have done that. That would be another video.
Yeah, it would be.
You know what I mean? Sorry, got distracted.
This is why I don't buy popsicles a lot. What?
Why? You eat them all?
Yeah.
My bad.
What?
Don't you hate it when you like you're in the process of swallowing, but you're also breathing, and you just like, oh,
yeah.
I just had that moment. If this doesn't spike my sugar, then I don't know what will. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be hyper. Yo, look at her!
I didn't look at my phone and look for my phone. And kept looking at it.
Uh-huh.
My dumb ass was looking for my phone, but I was looking for my freaking case.
It was when her phone, yeah. It's okay. We're all special. Right?
Not as special as me.
Anyways, thank you for staying into another video. You'll probably see a lot of these periodically. If I said that word right.
Periodically?
Yeah, that.
How can I say... Oh. There's words that I can say. I'm like, how the fuck can I say that? But can't say another word that's simpler than that word.
It's like my 7-year-old can say something about dinosaurs. And I'm like, hey! He could tell you everything about dinosaurs. Like, which ones that eat meat, don't eat meat. Ones that eat both.
Are you sure he doesn't have it?
Oh, I'm pretty sure he does. But the doctors refuse to test him. Anyways, stay tuned. Peace out.